In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Overwatch General Error 0XE00101B0 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is to clear Overwatch's cache files. To do this, we go to search and open run. After opening run, type %localupdata% in the search bar and click OK. In the folder that opens, delete the Battle.net and Blizzard Entertainment folders. Deleting these folders will not harm our game. We will only need to log into our account again. The second thing we need to do is to update our Windows and graphics card. To update Windows, right-click on the Windows icon and then open Settings. After opening Settings, click on Windows Update and click on Check for Updates. After doing this, if there is an update we need to do, we do it. To update our graphics card, we go to the search section and open the program of our graphics card. Since my graphics card is NVIDIA, I will only show it for NVIDIA, but the steps for other graphics card will not be much different. After opening the program of our graphics card, click on Check for Updates. Then, if we need to update our graphics card, we update it. This was the first solution. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to turn off SentryBay services. The reason we do this, because SentryBay services are preventing the game from running. Many people on Reddit have solved their problem by doing this. To turn off SentryBay services, go to search and open run. After opening run, type msconfig and click OK. After that, click on services from the top and then tick hide all Microsoft services. Then we click manufacturer to find SentryBay services more easily. Scroll down and untick SentryBay services. Since I don't have SentryBay on my computer, SentryBay services are not here. If you have SentryBay installed, untick the boxes next to the services. Then click apply and click OK. We need to restart our computer for the change we made to be applied. After restarting, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If you want to open it later, you just need to tick the boxes. I hope this solution worked for you. If you continue to have problems, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to delete and reinstall the game. Sometimes deleting and reinstalling the game can help us to solve the problem. If the first two solutions didn't work for you, you can also try this solution. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.